Star is orders, they break away from the barrier, Touchler at the start, losing about two, is Staridar. And Shiloh being pushed a lot to lead from Platinum Class close to the fence. One on the outside is Ulysses, deeper out actually, they followed then by Dunkirk, Vijay's Empire racing next. Now joined by the special one, two lanes behind Lockhart, Star Idar on the improve, a length and a half behind last is Dandy Man. And back to the leader as across the 1200 meter mark, and Shiloh the leader by about a length and a half from actually, and Platinum Class goes stride for stride. Two lengths behind now is Ulysses joined by Dunkirk, deeper out making a line of three, the special one as across the 1000 meter mark. They followed then by Staridar on the outside of Vijay's Empire, followed by Lockhart, and last is Dandy Man. And Shiloh punching debris crossing the 800 meter mark by about a 2 to the good of Platinum Class, now being urged and responding well to the urgings, followed by actually running out of gas, joined by on the outside the special one. Ulysses close to the fence, they between the two is actually is fading out. Then comes Star with that handy 7th as they start to negotiate the turn, and close to the fence is Vijay's Empire, followed by Dunkirk between the runners, and last is Dandy Man. Inside the last two furlongs now, Shiloh by about half from Ulysses, followed by Platinum Class, Vijay's Empire. On the outside, Ridden Heart, Staridar. Between the two is the special one, followed by Dandyman finishing fast with Staridar going stride for stride with the special one. Dandyman finishing fastest of the lot, and Staridar from Dandyman, they're wide apart with Staridar clinging on from Dandyman, lunging. Staridar holds on from Dandyman, followed by Lockhart. They followed then by the special one, Dunkirk. Then it was Shiloh and Platinum Class together, followed by Vijay's Empire, Ulysses, and last to pull up actually.